but I went out to meet somebody, and I was at their spot. They was at the hotel room. I set them down for like 2 minutes, forgot all about them, walked out. Here we go.
Neil Miller is a concerned parent on his way to pick up his missing son.
This is Chuck.
At least he calls Chuck his son. He says he was visiting a friend at a hotel and, his words, forgot about him.
I had Chuck almost 3 years now. I had him since he was maybe 12 inches long, not even a foot maybe.
Is he nice?
Oh, his temperament is good. He's good. Okay, like I say, I hold him all the time, so you picking him up, reaching in, picking him up and all that, he's gonna be just fine. It's your daddy, baby, I know it. It's daddy, smell daddy. Oh, it's daddy's boy. Here we go.
The housekeeper who found him at the hotel told police Chuck was half under the covers when they came in to clean.
That's my boy. I was terrified.
Terrified because he lost him.
Yeah, I didn't know, man, what? I couldn't believe I left him. I didn't even set him down anywhere. I had a snake through, like I said, 3 years.
Surprised hotel staff members called animal control who transferred them to police.
Transfer me to you.
Okay.
Because we found a snake. It looked like a python to me in one of our hotel rooms in the bed.
Oh,
all right. Once again, I apologize to her again. I didn't mean to leave him in there like that. I promise you I didn't. It was an accident.
Miller says losing Chuck is a first.
Inside the house, yeah. Never outside the house. Never outside.
Once he got home and realized Chuck wasn't in his snake cage, he rushed back to the hotel.
He ain't camera shy.
They told him to head to the animal shelter. So, draping the 5-foot snake on his shoulders like he always does, father and son slither out together.
Okay, then. All right, then come on, baby.
Time to take Chuck home.
Let's go.
It's been a long day for everyone, but this tale has a happy end.
All right.
There you go. All right, see ya. Thank you all so much. All right, thank you.
In Asheville.
All right. All right. See you later.
Liz Birch.
All right.
News 13.